5 minutes after 10 o'clock. Thank you for tuning in this Tuesday. I think it's going to rain. I think so. Of course, I'm not just saying that. I actually read the weather forecast, so cheating a little bit. It is time for Berkshire Hathaway Home Team Realty with Bob Kennedy. He's here to answer your questions. You know, there's no place like home for the holidays.
Absolutely.
How about getting a home if you don't have one? Or maybe you're thinking about selling a home, which is hopefully you'll move into another one. That would be nice. And the phone lines are open. The number is 622-9622. And we're going to learn about technology today. It's kind of interesting because we just had part of a discussion about a garden with using apps for your garden. And you wouldn't think that the two would work together. But and the same thing is with real estate, huh?
The technology has changed all our lives and probably every way imaginable. I mean, if you can use an app for gardening, I guess you could use it for pretty much everything.
Yeah.
And technology has certainly changed the way the real estate business works.
And does it work on your end too that way? I mean, do the buyers contact you through their phones? Well, that's a dumb question. We've always contacted you through our phone. But I mean, in a different way than we used to. We just call you up, used to be. We don't do that anymore?
You do, but afterwards. The whole paradigm has shifted. Over 90% of people today will start their search for a home online. And
I would.
Yeah. I mean, even 5 or 6 years ago, people would think of it as a tool more for out-of-area people. But now it's just as likely, if you want information about a house around the corner, you're going to find it online.
That's what my son did when he and his wife, in fact, is moving in this weekend to their first home, brand new home. And they live in New Jersey and work in Manhattan. And so they would just drive through different neighborhoods and then, you know, put in whatever it was in their home. In their phone, and they've got this app. Like they said, okay, what homes are for sale at this particular address, and they would find them on the phone, and then they drive around to it.
You just segued into what I was going to talk about a little bit later. What we're going to do today is give away our free mobile app for Berkshire Hathaway Home Team Realty.
Cool.
And you could download that for free, and you can search homes throughout Marion County and the villages. Not only that, you can also use maps to find general areas. You can search for sold homes that are in the area, something that it's probably more comprehensive than any of the national apps that, it's just a phenomenal tool that we just introduced.
So what do we do? Is it too early to tell that part of this?
It's never too early to get a free gift.
So how do we do? What do we do?
They can call the radio station and they can call here and give us their name and cell phone number and we'll email it or we'll text it right to them. Or they can, if they don't feel like doing that on the air, they can send a text to me with their name, and they can text it to me at 208-4555. When they send it to me after the show, we'll go ahead and send them the information.
They can
download the app. They'll have it up and running in 20 minutes.
I'm guessing that not too many people want to put their cell phone numbers on the air.
Probably not. But they can also do email addresses because these are for tablets also.
Okay.
But feel free to do that. Again, it's 208-4555.
And we just say, "Hi, Bob, I'd like the app that you talked about on the radio."
All you have to do is name and say, "Send me the app."
Okay, just all right, all right.
and it's great for anybody that's thinking about buying a home.
That's cool.
They're curious about what the home really sold for around the corner. They can do all those things.
And I'm guessing it's updated all the time. I'm guessing tomorrow it'll be different than today.
It'll be different at noon than it is at 10:30. Yes.
Wow.
Yeah, it's completely state of the art.
So that would be, you know what I've done that is kind of fun? I've gone online and typed in like my childhood address.
Mm-hmm.
And found addresses in that neighborhood that are for sale. And then they have these, like you can go through the house with photographs. And I haven't found a house that I was in as a kid. But I keep thinking, well, one of my old friends is going to move sooner or later, or they have, or whatever. And then you'll be through their house. Mm-hmm. It's kind of cool.
Well, it's where we're at today in real estate. Over 82% of the people are going to look at real estate listings online. And, you know, maybe 8, 9, 10 years ago, it became you had to have pictures of the house, or people didn't even want to see it. Well, now it's getting to the point where it's video. And video is instrumental in the marketing of a house. We know the buyers are more savvy, right? We want information is where it's at. So you want to have all the tools at your disposal to help you make that decision in purchasing a home. And we get that, and we want to be part of that. And we take it, not only are we, you know, with our online stuff from MLS standpoint, we'll do, we have our own YouTube channel now. We do social media.
Oh, really?
Like, we'll have out of area investors, and the agents that work with them will go to a house and they'll shoot video of that house and send it to them. And they'll make a decision by what they see from the video that we send them.
Really? And are those videos available, viewable through that app you're talking about?
The videos probably aren't, but we can do that with our YouTube and our Facebook and our Twitter and Pinterest. We have all these avenues available.
So we can subscribe to your YouTube channel. Mm-hmm. And what is that? How do we find that?
You just go Berkshire Hathaway Home Team Realty.
Okay, and that's yours specifically?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Oh, wow.
And all that content continually gets uploaded. You can find out. We're just in the process of putting all of our agent bios on there. It's all about making the consumer more aware of what they have available.
Oh, wow. Hey, when somebody buys a house and they're like me and they are... what do you call them? Somebody can't do something. I'm handicapped. I'm handicapped when it comes to decorating. Mm-hmm. I mean, do you connect? Could you connect me? Let's say I'm ready to buy a house. I could go to Rooms R Us, I guess, or something like that, and then just buy a room. But I wouldn't know. I'm really bad at this. She can tell you. Yeah.
But, yeah.
Well, a lot of people, you know. I mean,
she comes to my house and she says, "Why'd you put that on the wall?"
A lot of people don't have that gene of decorating.
Right.
I certainly don't. But, you know, Rooms to Go is a genius idea, but that's a whole different discussion. But I think it was invented by knowing that there's guys out there that are clueless. But, you have decorators. A lot of people in the business have great ideas. And really, it's amazing how creative people can get once they get their own space.
Well, that's true too. But so you have some people, like, maybe not on staff. I don't mean that way, but
just
kind of like a Rolodex or whatever you use nowadays.
Yeah, it used to be a Rolodex.
Now it's a phone, right?
I've hid mine because I don't want to admit that.
Now it's an app.
That I'm that old.
Well, if you're just tuning in and you didn't hear, take advantage of this offer that Bob Kennedy is giving you. And that is to get a free app so that you can browse through the real estate opportunities in Ocala and the Villages. Mm-hmm. And all of the county, does it go outside? Could you look at something in California?
Not through this app.
Not through this app.
This app is branded specifically for our market.
Oh, wow. That is cool. So you need to send a text message.
Text message.
To Bob at 208-4555. And the other thing, which is cool, if you go to YouTube and subscribe to the Berkshire Hathaway Home Team Realty channel, then you'll be able to catch up on all of the latest videos.
Absolutely.
And do you have a house right now that is kind of exciting for you? Do you have something that you just got?
We just posted a house yesterday or the day before. I think the latest one we posted on our Facebook page was over in Laurel Wood, a beautiful home, about 3,200 square feet. But we we update our postings every other day, and you can always get all the updated information. And everybody can. I mean, that's where people feel more empowered when they have that knowledge of they can understand what they're going to see before they see it.
We need to take a little break. We'll be right back.
The weather is brought to you by MyFWC.com. Safe boating is no accident. Mostly cloudy today with showers and thunderstorms. Some of the rain will be heavy. In fact, any thunderstorm can bring flooding, downpours, and damaging winds to the area. High 77 to 81. Tonight, cloudy, breezy, and turning cooler with rain. Some of it heavy, along with a thunderstorm early. Lows in the mid-50s in the northwest part of the zone to near 70 along the coast. But tomorrow, morning clouds and a couple of showers and maybe some breaks of sun in the afternoon with highs in the 60s. From the Florida Weather Center, I'm Joe Lundberg.
Experience Christmas at Gaylord Palms, November 15th through January 4th, with ICE, featuring the Nutcracker. Relive your favorite scenes from the classic ballet, hand-carved in more than 2 million pounds of ice sculptures and slides. Enjoy a special bonus area, the Frostbite Factory, and watch artisans from Harbin, China, carve amazing ice sculptures before your eyes. Your awe-inspiring experience concludes with the wonder of the Nativity in Ice. For tickets and packages, visit christmas@gaylordpalms.com.
Hey, Matt, I know Sunrise Automotive does auto stuff, but I need some tires for my truck. Can you recommend someone?
Yes, I can. We do that.
No, I mean, I need them installed and balanced and all that.
Yep, we do that.
Well, my son needed his windows tinted.
Yep, we do that.
I need my seat replaced.
Yep, we do that too.
I need a new roof line and a new spoiler and a new
truck. Yep, we can even do that too.
Okay, I get it. I suppose you can also do a radio show too, huh?
Well, as a matter of fact, join me every Monday at 10 for auto repair with personal care here on The Source.
Of course you do.
Good credits, bad credits. It's none of our business because we're not an auto dealer. We're not a bank. We're not your mother. We're OcalaForSale.com, Marion County's marketplace for cars, trucks, and SUVs. We've got thousands of sellers standing by to take your call. No middleman. But hurry, don't walk, don't run. Just sit down and log on to OcalaForSale.com. Prices and inventory change daily. Offer does not include dealer upcharge. Undercutting, rust proofing, factory surcharge, or delivery fee. See website for details.
Do you have areas that have started sagging or drooping? Is what you're looking at not quite the same as it was years ago? Are there enhancements you've been putting off? Is there serious damage you need fixed? Then call on us, Damage Control Services. When your roof is sagging and the drywall is drooping after a storm, or your home just needs some enhancements, from damage repairs to new construction, Damage Control Services is here to help.
All right, 17 minutes after 10 o'clock, Bob Kennedy is here to answer your questions about buying or selling a home. You know, there is probably no better season to get people wanting a home. If you don't have a home, if you're on, if like you're renting or whatever, you know, that fireplace with the stockings and all the things associated with the holidays. And you do have a phone call, Bob, so let's go to the phone. Good morning. Thank you for calling. And by the way, everybody's invited to call the number 622-9622, and we'll repeat the number to text Bob for the free app, which is so cool. I'm going to get one as well. Good morning. You're on the air with Bob Kennedy.
Yes. Good morning, Bob.
Good morning.
Say, when preparing a house for sale, you know, they always say, and it's common knowledge, that the kitchen is probably the most important part of the house to get up to par with maybe granite and so on and so forth. You get a good return on your money. What is your feeling about landscaping, spending maybe up to $5,000 on landscaping? Are you going to get a return on that?
Landscaping is probably one of the better things you can do when you're getting a house ready for sale, because there's, you know, it's the old story, you never get a second chance to make a first impression. The only thing I would caution about is make sure you're not overdoing it. I don't think that you want to enhance the property, but you know, there, you get to a point where you're not going to, it's not really about a return, it's more about making it a better sellable property.
Okay, so in other words, a tree here, a bush there, and a little maybe some kind of a wood chips around certain areas, just to give it a nice appearance and the first look impressive.
Absolutely. Freshen it up. I mean, when somebody comes pulling up, you know, they don't want to see. Think about what you want to see. Everybody wants to see the same thing when they come pulling up.
Yeah, I suppose in the same line, if you should maybe really think about pressure cooking, or not cooking, but pressure washing your house if it's starting to look a little on the dirty side too.
Curb appeal the importance of curb appeal can't be overstated.
Okay, very good. Well, thank you.
Okay, thank you.
All right. I just went to your YouTube page, by the way, and I saw our studio right here. So you got these videos on there, too.
These videos are on there. The secret's out.
No, that's good. That's good. I always tell people that if you've heard something that you want to share with somebody else, rather than trying to remember everything that you said, just go ahead and share the video. So that's another place where they can get it from there.
Absolutely.
So the curb appeal, you hear this all the time. Is there anything cheating about a facade? If you put a facade, because you know, sometimes people will put a facade like it's fake brick or fake something. Is that, I mean, does that kind of, would you persuade me to not do that if I was thinking about doing it?
Yeah. I mean, first of all, if you're talking about putting on some kind of a front to a house or whatever, it's going to be expensive. And in for the average homeowner, it's not going to be, it's not going to make it worthwhile from a financial standpoint.
So curb appeal is good, but it's got to be authentic.
Yeah, I mean, I mean, if I wouldn't put out fake plants, you know.
My mom used to do that.
A lot of people used to do it, but I mean, in Florida, you want it's not that much to put a, like the gentleman that just called in, put a few plants here and there, just kind of spruce it up.
Yeah, makes sense. Yeah. And as far as the first impression when you walk through the door, what would you suggest?
Well, that's another big one, because you want to. We've had situations where people, if you know, you hear the stories about having the cinnamon on the fire, you know what? It's effective, because it's an inviting feeling. If you walk in and somebody has pet odors, for instance, when you walk in the door, we've had people that turn around, walk right out of a house.
Really?
It's offensive.
Yeah.
Or if you have a specific type of cooking, you know, something may be something that's a turnoff to someone. So you want, you know, it's like walking in and seeing like a big green wall or some kind of something that's going to only appeal to 1% of the people.
Yeah. I mentioned to you earlier about my inability to understand what taste is. And I remember helping a friend move into a house up in New York, and his wife was saying, well, I'm embarrassed for you to see the wallpaper, but don't worry, we're going to change it. They had just bought this house. And I was like, I like that wallpaper. And so I have no clue, like, what is... Like people don't like carpeting anymore. That's shag. I thought that was cool carpeting.
Yeah.
Shag.
Yeah. Wasn't that a nice carpet?
Yeah. Shag. I know, but that was like the 70s.
But see what I mean? I have no clue. Yeah. I have no clue.
Well, that's the beauty of being a homeowner. You can do whatever you want with it.
So would the app help with selling a house as well as looking to buy one? Could it help in that regard?
Oh, absolutely. Because you can see what the houses have sold for in your neighborhood. And you know that you're going to get more exposure for that house. The technology that's in place for the buyers really turns around and generates for the seller. Because if you're selling a home and you know that the buyers are using all this technology, well, you better be able to provide, from a marketing standpoint, the same types of tools to make those people come look at your house. You know, if you don't have massive internet presence and you don't have ways to shoot video and get your product out there on multiple sources, you're going to be way behind the curve in today's world.
Okay.
And you have an article that you wanted to refer to?
A lot of this information comes from Risk Media, which is a leading industry publication that talks about the power of technology and the importance of technology for today's buyers and sellers.
Mm-hmm. And is the app that you are offering, is that... Well, obviously it's for this area, but I mean, if this area is where you want to move to or from, for example, let's say somebody in New Jersey wants to move here, they could use your app.
Absolutely.
Even though they don't live here yet.
Right, because they're searching. And that's what most people do when they're coming into an area. They want to search.
Right.
And they can do that through our website. They can do that through national websites. But with the app, they can hone in specifically to our marketplace.
Doesn't matter
where they're from.
Does it give an estimate of what the monthly payment would be, the mortgage?
Sure. Sure.
Really?
You mortgage calculations.
Wow. That is cool.
Yeah. And when a person wants to, finds this home on your app, and then they contact you and you take them into the house there, and then you take them on a walkthrough, do you have a person there that can evaluate like the pipes and storm drains and things like that?
Sure. We highly, highly recommend a home inspection for anyone, whether they're buying with a mortgage, whether they're buying cash, whatever it might be. We always, always want them to do a home inspection.
Where's your office?
We're over on Fort King Street, and we are also in the Oakland Hills Plaza in the Villages.
Okay, because some people, we're offering an app, but it occurred to me, I'm looking at the video of you cutting your ribbon, and it occurred to me a lot of people might just want to show up at your office.
Well, they can do that. It's 2161 East Fort King Street.
Oh, okay. I kind of know where that is.
Yeah.
And it's labeled as Berkshire Hathaway?
Now it is, yes.
All right. I know it's pretty new for you.
Yeah, it's been a lot of fun.
The phone number right now is 622-9622 if you'd like to speak to Bob Kennedy from Berkshire Hathaway Home Team Realty. And, of course, don't forget this number, 208-4555. That's the number to text Bob to request the free app that he's offering. What do you do? You send it back to them?
It'll just go back to them as the app. They won't hear from me at all.
So let me ask you something. I have a Kindle.
Mm-hmm.
How do I get it? I mean, I can't send you a phone number through that, can I?
Do you get email on your Kindle?
Yeah.
Then you can do it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. It's the address I gave you before. So I'll send you an email?
You can send me an email, you can send me a text, either way.
Okay, so tell me your email address.
Bob K. At PRUOcala.com.
Okay.
And what's wonderful about the app is that it is the app that's connected to the site, and you keep updating the site like every day.
Yeah, it's tied in with the multiple listing service. So everything is in real time. You have access to all the listings, not just our company's listings, but all the listings in the multiple listing service.
Oh, I'm really serious. I'm looking forward to seeing the homes that you have available.
It's just a great tool. It's, you know, we talk about how 90% of the people now start their search online, and almost 70% of people now are searching with mobile devices.
Oh, my gosh.
So just like everything else on the internet, everything's going mobile.
Yeah,
it is. You have to provide those services for customers.
Do you recommend that the parents, when they're buying the house, bring their children also to see how their children react to a new location like that?
Oh, sure.
Uh-huh.
Sure. Of course, the kids run in. They love every house.
Oh, really?
house. But we had a young couple. It was their first time home buyers, and they got caught up in, it was a short sale. It took months and months and months to get the sale finalized. Mm-hmm. So during that time, they had told their kids, we're not going to get the house. It's just too much. So when they closed on the house, they picked the kids up from school, and they took them straight to the house, and they were videotaping them. And the kids just burst out crying. They were so happy and excited.
Wow.
It was like, oh, man. It's like, it was just great.
Oh, wow. Chills. That's
yeah.
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 It was great. What were they living in before?
They were just, they were living in a rental.
Okay.
Yeah.
They were just happy to get their own house?
They were little, like 7 or 8, 9.
That is cool.
Oh,
great
wow.
story, yeah.
That is. The whole family must have been looking forward to having their own home.
Yes. It was, they were willing to wait it out. I mean, it wasn't an easy process emotionally to sit there and wait 7-8 months, but it worked out for them, and they're happy as could be.
That is exciting stuff.
Yeah.
I think everybody who's listening who is renting thinks about this idea that your rent is probably as much or more than your mortgage may be.
Mm-hmm. In today's world, with mortgage money still around 4%, yeah. You got to be in a position to qualify.
So call Bob. And what is your number?
208-4555.
Well, that's why we call you at the same number.
You could call me. You can text me. That's my cell. Our office number is 622-9700.
And don't forget, you can also email Bob at bobk at PRUOcala.com to get that app as well. I'm going to do that. Thank you, Bob. That was great.
Enjoyed it. Have a happy Thanksgiving.
Thank you. You too.
Of chaos in Ferguson, Missouri, following the grand jury decision not to indict a white officer in the shooting of a black teen.
Canfield Drive, where Michael Brown was shot. That's where the largest concentration of gunfire.